I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didax vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem. Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that Pelican.
Over here!
Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay. Inside those shields.
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. contact. Didact dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. Slight complication. There are millions of transmissions passing through this structure, not simply the ones controlling the movement through the satellite's shield.
Can you isolate the satellite communications?
Not quickly, and shutting them all down's not an option. But destroying the system's attenuators should flood the network. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on their way back to Earth, they could overload the attenuators remotely.
We'll handle it.
That's hardly the point. Attenuators are housed in Faraday enclosures. I bet there's a release around here somewhere. Okay, the structure contains three central attenuators. Sever those connections and we should be good. increased signal traffic is almost entirely blocking out the satellite communications. Only one more target left. Transmission buffers are overflowing. Get us to the second tower.
The others scattered like embers over sand. And your librarian's champion is unmoved.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The mantle of responsibility for the galaxy shatters all of you. But only the Lords are its masters.
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
He's there. Keep trying.
Air traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult.
Thank you.
node's different than the previous tower. The source of the tower communications is a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. It looks like the carrier wave generator is located at the far end of this chamber. Find us a way across. This gondola should do the trick. Look for its activation switch. I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator. You're going to have to wrestle for it. The controls are up there.
Where?
Right, sorry. Waypoint! We're in business. Back to the gondola.
Ah!
Start us back up. Back up.
Thank you.
easy, are they? To lock out the gondola controls again.
Your actions tread between honor and foolishness.
Cortana, are you hearing him?
No. Didact? The carrier wave generator's on top of that platform. You only have to enter the field to trigger the EMP. transmissions between the towers and the satellite have ceased.
You are a fool. Even now, your kind tinkers with the Composer in the shadow of the Third Ring. Children and fire who disregard the welfare of the galaxy. Truly believe these theatrics can prevent my departure. Embrace your sad fate and retain your nobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead. I have an idea. Head for that waypoint. Spires we keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didax ship from leaving.
Choice. And your day to choose has come.
He's altering the tower!
Thank you.
a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. I'm seeing a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. I'm seeing a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. I'm seeing a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday.
Bye.
Quick, let me at the spire controls. Tapping into the spire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief.
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait. Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
No time.